except an 8th grade junior high band and a high school band, as well as junior high choir and high school choir, and four movies together. We're going to start with our 6th grade band. 6th grade, we warm up. Every time we start, high school does the same, junior high does the same. So it's kind of a mile marker where they can get that warm-up scale. And if you pay attention to the brass, especially, it'll show you how, what kind of a mile marker it is, because they are blowing as hard as they can, and some of them harder than that, to get those notes. But we're going to demonstrate for you our warm-up scale. We play it in the room, sounds real good, but we want to show you our mile marker that we have, being able to play a full octave on our instrument. So the last piece we're doing is, hey ho, nobody's home.
Thank you.
some of you may have recognized that song. It's all about that bass. It was popular several years ago. I think it's popular even at Wayne now. And a nice job with that one. Lots of eight notes. And the trumpets, I don't know if you heard the trumpets, but they had exceptionally high range they had to get up to. They're not used to going up to. They did a nice job of getting up there. The next one, if you're a fan of the Scarlet Gray, you'll certainly know this song. All right?
Thank you.
Elementary students or brand students, they should know the words of fight songs. Ask them about it.